prescription medications have great potential to improve patients' health and clinical outcomes for a wide range of medical conditions. But we also know that in many circumstances, we either underuse beneficial medications, maybe patients don't get treatment that is as effective as it could be for high blood pressure or diabetes. And then in other circumstances, we overuse medications, like giving patients antibiotics when they don't have a condition that requires it. Either of these circumstances can create problems for patients and for the healthcare system overall. The reason that Alosa is so focused on working with prescribers to try to make those decisions better is because these are challenging decisions. The suboptimal prescribing that we sometimes see isn't because there are bad doctors out there trying to do a bad job for their patients. It's because the evidence is complex, frontline clinicians are very stressed for time, and they don't always have at hand the evidence that they need to make the best decision for a given patient. And so Alosa works to identify that evidence, bring it to the frontline clinicians, and help them see when there's an opportunity to prescribe more effectively, whether that's writing one fewer prescription in a given circumstance, or writing one more prescription in another circumstance.